people ever done this before?
Yeah.
Falling asleep.
Take this thing out, put your thumb there. Nope, this one. Put your thumb there.
Can you
alright, this is Isabelle.
Yes. So. How many hundreds of birds does she have in there?
She's got about 7 or 8. She's got rid of another one too.
Did she?
Shall we leave him alone?
I washed it away. What do you guys think would happen?
Alright, we saw this bird in November. He was picking a little bit on his legs. They don't look too bad today. And on top of his wings, so kind of up in this area. They're rough, but at least he's not doing any damage.
They usually lay pretty smooth. She's and taking care of herself.
Nice tail. Okay, remember they're bald down the middle.
Mm-hmm.
And the weight looks normal. He's a nice meaty bird. His tummy's fine. His butt's clean.
That's
okay.
For chest.
Can he fly?
Oh, yeah.
You want him to fly?
No.
Remember they can look all the way behind themselves.
Okay.
Birds. Turn their heads all the way around.
We haven't actually set them on a perch together. We've only had her about 2 weeks, but they aren't aggressive to each other. In fact, he's always trying to talk to her. He goes as close as he can to her. He's like, hi, hi.
So he's a half a pound. It was 277 when I saw him last time.
Wow.
Down a little, but still well within the water. I could just be going to a new home.
Yeah.
Alright, so then she's going to have the beak and we're good to go.
Okay. that?
It's normal. When the beak grows, some of it grows towards the edges, but most of it grows towards the surface.
Okay.
And so it just kind of thickens and builds up, and then over as the bird rubs, he'll peel some of it off, or some of it just eventually gets flaked off. And then it leaves you this ugly, scaly look.
Yeah.
But it's nothing bad. All birds do it. Some birds don't look as bad, especially grays, because grays are better rubbers.
Right, I was going to say, I've never noticed it was like him.
So they rub it off. Obviously, this one's lazy.
I don't know how would have been by gray.
These birds bite harder if you ever get bit than by gray.
Yeah, we've had our share of that already.
She's a little faster to bite. You're okay.
She's got something to say now.
That pretty beak, Isabelle. Look at the pretty beak.
All right, Johnny.